No bold detailing, honor and integrity. Call or text 585-993-1636. Two people were transported by ground ambulance to Desert View Hospital with injuries sustained as a result of a two-vehicle accident on Turner Boulevard and Quarterhorse Avenue. Nye County Sheriff's Office deputies and Pahrump Valley Fire and Rescue were dispatched to the accident location on the south end of Pahrump. How the accident occurred is under the direction and investigation of Nye County Sheriff's Office deputies.